my dad and his pup, his lurcher pup Coat. This will be his second night out lamping. We've come to some hopefully decent ground. Hopefully we'll catch a few. We're going to two farms that I've lamped before. Permission, I've had a permission on here for a few years. So yeah, the weather's looking good. It's just started to rain, which is a bit of a pain because I've only got shorts. It's quite warm, so the rain looks like it might be stopping a bit now, isn't it? Come to a good bit of ground, which should hopefully be good for the young dog catching the rabbits. So we've got stone walls, so they'll keep the rabbits in the fields. The rabbits struggle to get out through the walls, which will give Kel a good chance of making some catches. That's what I have to the right. New tats and that. British Bulldog tattoo. Dad just sent me back to the van to collect some water. It's going to be quite a warm night, so took two bottles of water with us for the dog and it is if we need it. But yeah, that's it for getting the water. I'll have to walk back in 2 minutes.
Good boy. Good lad. Good boy. Easy then.
Keep it on him.
No, hey, no. No. No.
Where is it?
Yeah. Well, you can't find others.
I decided he wants to bury them. Keep it on him. Keep it on him.
Yeah. Yeah, boy. Good lad. Here, kelp. Good lad. Good boy. Good lad. Good lad. Here, here. Kelp.
Cool. Lad. So I've had a good night. We've caught 12 in total. There's, how many's in the pick? Eight or nine?
Eight
in the pick. He's decided he wants to bury him. So hopefully he grows out of that. But he's run well, hasn't he? You happy, Dad?
Yeah. He's run brilliant, hasn't he?
Yeah. He's looking well. He's looking tired as well, isn't he?
Mm.
Kelps.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to gut these rabbits and we're kipping in the van. You happy, Dad?
Yeah, buzzing.
You enjoy carrying all the rabbits?